So I've got the free spray infrared kit here from Jam Jar Collective. It came with a pre-cut can and also all the components in a bag and some nice printed colour instructions. Plastic. So we'll just empty this out and have a look at the parts. All the bits that we need there. It's got the nice wooden kit with a rubber O-ring, and they've got markings on. So they've got, you can see just a few dots there on the bottom, which denote the order in which the discs go. So I'm just going to go ahead and build the thing. Thank you. so all attached and soldered up. It even comes with a battery. So I just pop that in, and then the rubber O-ring just seals it in to the cam. It's nice and steady. And you can't see if it's working with the naked eye because it's infrared, so it's too low a frequency for you to see it, but you should be able to see it in the camera. And they even do a kit with kind of perspex top as well.